Clive Tilsley in the EA Sports commentary gantry saying welcome along. The inimitable Mr. Andy Gray is also here to add his thoughts. Good to have you with us today.
It really is such a thrill to be here.
It's a friendly match in name, but these two teams know no other way but to compete. It will be hotly contested, you can be sure of that. Here we go then. Kuźba. They're so keen to win the ball back. Plenty of promise about this attack. Can they make something of all this possession? Delivered into the box. Closed down the shot. Oh yes, what a goal!
This is good football.
Beautifully done, he can make goal scoring look easy. They've made the breakthrough, it's 1-0. He's won it well, now what's on here? That's well done. Masterful interception there. Good ball. Takes the ball off his opponent. He's right through. He did a good bit. Rattled the post. In all fairness, it was a poor cross. Tackling up well in midfield. Well cut out. What can he do with the ball here now? Getting the ball forward quickly. Has a shot! He's finished it!
Two shots, two goals. He's having a great time.
He's already got two goals, they just can't contain him. Zinchuk.
Oh, this defence are protecting their goal like it was made of gold.
Reclaims the ball. Just kept it in. Plays it through. That pass probably wasn't quite what he intended. Plenty of players back to break up this attack. Useful ball. Clever little ball inside. Important tackle. They're trying to move forward, trying to make the ball do the work. Tackles are sharp. He was quick to read the game there. Wins the ball back. They've got options here. Coming down the flank here. That's just so easy from the goalkeeper. Way, way, way too far out.
Fear we out.
The ball fisted away by the keeper. Kuźba. And halted by the defence. Cross. Moment of real danger here. Possibilities. Corner given, it's an opportunity. Now, can they get a cross in? Place it in. The defender won't let him be. The first 45 minutes ends with the score at 2-0. Well, it's time for the managers to have their say in the dressing room, and time for Andy Gray to have his say too. Tell us about the half.
If they keep on at this pace, it's in the bag. Their opponents should take note and take more chances themselves if they're going to stay in this.